Okay, so I separated them all, and as you can see, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 characters that you can choose from. And from the looks of it, I think it's either going to be Pumbaa or, maybe Pumbaa. I'll try Pumbaa first because that one seems like it's the easiest out of. Actually, they're all kind of challenging for me, but we'll see how this one goes. So I'll see you in the next video with me folding Pumbaa. Until then, bye.